They're gonna
yard that engine.
You said you guys know somebody over there?
Yes, Brad.
Which one? The truck?
The one that's walking.
Oh, on the walking towards the engine?
Yeah.
Where are they going with that B32? It goes going all over the place. Probably next to come in. See, it doesn't make sense. If they're going to get on that engine, straight out. It's like, why not just use the one that's already fired up and running? Saves fuel and just use one engine.
It looks so ugly, the offset number boards, because they just had to paint out a number.
Yeah.
Shit coming out of that engine.
Dirty diesel.
There's some old ass engines, what that is. That's a lot of carbon coming up there.
Gosh.
Oh, Matt, look how you're getting that.
Yeah. Force the oil. Look at the crew
there. Hey, good. How are you?
Hey, Henry.
Yep.
On the other B32, it has a conrail.
I knew that was a horn.
Oh god, that's bad.
Oh look. Nice. It's a dying animal.
Yeah, so they still got those hiding around in there somewhere.
If Joe realized, those are gone.
Probably for a busy night or something.
This morning.
2008 Yard. We'll bring the paperwork to Stockton Street. Go.